Hey everyone! If you accidentally forgot the passcode on your iPhone SE 2022, you try the wrong passcode a few times, you will see an iPhone unavailable warning on the screen. And if you keep typing the wrong passcode, you will see a security lockout warning on the screen. Luckily, Apple offers an option to erase iPhone without using the passcode. But you have to match these conditions. 1. Your iPhone running iOS 15.2 or later system. 2. Your iPhone needs to connect to a network, Wi-Fi or cellular data. 3. You know the Apple ID and passcode you logged in. Then you can keep entering the wrong passcode till iPhone show unavailable and try again in 15 minutes. You can see an option named Erase iPhone on the bottom right. If you don't see it, you can insert a SIM card, and the option will show up. Tap it. The screen shows your iPhone is in security lockout. You can try passcode later or erase it now. Let's go ahead with Erase iPhone option. Enter the Apple ID password, and then the erase process will begin. Once the process is done, you can set up the iPhone as a new one. If you don't match those three conditions, is there another way to unlock your iPhone? Yes, you can unlock it with Unavailable key within a few steps. So check the download link in the description. Open Unavailable key. Plug iPhone in. Click the blue Start and Next button. Here will require to put your iPhone in recovery mode. If you are using another device, you can check Unavailable key. It will have a guide to show you how. For iPhone SE, press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the support interfaces show up. Then go back Unavailable key. Download the match firmware to unlock it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Then click the Start Remove option. Remove process will take some time. Be patient, it will be over soon. Once done, you can set up the iPhone again. I will skip the not important part. When you came to the app and data page, choose Restore from iCloud to get your data back. Enter your Apple ID and password. Choose a backup. Once the restore process is done, then your iPhone SE is successfully unlocked and the data is still there. Go give it a try. You can also unlock your iPhone with iTunes. Still need your iPhone connected and put your iPhone in recovery mode while the iTunes opens. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Choose restore here. Then it will start download process. Once the download is done, it will start the restore process. When the restore process is done, then you can set it up again. If you have another Apple device, you can unlock your iPhone in iCloud.com. Sign in your Apple ID. Click the Find My iPhone icon. Click All Devices on the top. Choose the device you want to unlock. Then click Erase iPhone. Proceed with the erase. After you have done all those, the erase process will begin. This way will be faster than iTunes. That's it. Hope this video was helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.